Well, winter in Hawaii means big waves on the North Shore. It's not quite winter yet, but here's a taste of what's to come. It was pumping today at the world-famous Sunset Beach. Surfers riding the waves. What a sight to see, huh? Now, if you're not an experienced surfer, it's best to just watch from shore. There's a high surf advisory in effect, and for more on that, here's Trini at the Forecast Center. Hey, Trini.
Hey, Marissa, just before noon today, the National Weather Service issued a high surf advisory for north and west facing shores of Kauai and for north facing shores of Oahu, Maui, and Molokai. Now, the surf will drop a bit as we start the new work week. Tomorrow, we're going to see 8 to 12 foot faces on the north shore. West side will drop to about 4 to 6 feet. East shores will see 2 to 4 feet with higher sets for those areas exposed to the northwest swell. Another moderate but shorter period northwesterly swell will arrive Friday night.